Hey everybody, my name is James Willie III. I'm an artist from Washington, D.C., and I wanted to share with you one of my most recent commissioned paintings. It's actually a painting of a dear friend of mine, his mother, who actually passed away in 2003. So first, Dante, I want to say I love you, brother, and happy birthday. I really pray that this painting will bless you and be in your family for generations to come and be a constant reminder of the love that your mom had for you and the belief that she had in you as a man. And for them all, again, just thank you so much really just for this opportunity to hopefully bless you and your family. When I do a painting, to me, it's not really about just capturing the person's likeness, but it's also about capturing how that person makes me feel. So when I had a chance to read a bio of her and just see different images, I got this image of like a campfire, like a roaring fire. You know, a fire can be fierce, but also comfort you and sustain you. And so that's why I chose the different browns and raw umbers and oranges and yellows to really help make this painting. And so I hope you enjoy this video. It gives you a little bit behind the scenes about how I do my artwork. And I hope you enjoy it. Thanks so much, and see you later.